Well, that was a sign of overtime, but 65 minutes not enough, so we're going to go through your shootout.
And goes here in behind the net. What a night. What a game this has been. Sometimes you get a feel of an intensity level in a game right from the start, and this one's had it from the opening faceoff.
Yeah, you could tell right away how important this game was here for the Minnesota Wild, and with where the Wild are in the standings right now, 30 games left in the season, you're going to see quite a few of these overtime games. This play right here.
And the way the what standings are, every point is crucial.
Zuccarello in for Minnesota. He scores.
Nice. One down.
Well, that's a new one from Matt Zuccarello. We haven't seen that one before. Maybe he came in so slow because he's exhausted from playing 3 minutes in overtime.
Well, you went through a five hole. Kind of opening. No Jack Hughes. Here we go, Thomas Tatar.
Has both New Jersey goals here tonight.
Tatar in against Gustafson. Saved by Gustafson.
Nice save. Gustafson.
Nice save there by Gustafson. Just square to the puck. Making it look simple to
take. And there's a Wild mascot right there. Feel the thrill.
Kaprizov. With a chance to put Minnesota up by two.
Went wide.
That one looked to me like it jumped a little bit when Kirill went to pull it to his forehand and kind of went up on edge. Sometimes you'll get that, even though they do come out and scrape. Yeah, you can see that.
He hit the pad.
On his edge right there, and Kirill Kaprizov cannot believe that just happened at this point with such an important point on the line.
Brat. Here comes Brat.
Brat in against Gustafson.
Good save.
Brat looks back at Gustafson and gives him a little wink or a little smile there, like, I had you, buddy, but he is unable to deposit that one into the empty net. Great speed here by Brat. Thinks the shot goes to his forehand.
Might have had him, but he didn't pull the trigger. Couldn't pull the trigger in time. All right, goal, we'll win it. He does! And the Wild win it!
Save in overtime on Sarangovic on a breakaway, allowing this game to get to a shootout. Stops both shooters, Gustafson, Freddie Goudreau with a game-winning goal in a shootout. We've seen that a few times here. You see Freddie Goudreau come in. We've seen him pull this puck to his forehand or pull it to his backhand and score some goals. Here he decides to keep it on his forehand, and Philippe Gustafson is excited that he did. Dean Evason cannot even watch. He just wants to react, and Darby Henriksen takes a beating one more time.
The losing streak is over at three. The Wild take down the best road team in the NHL. What a win for Minnesota. There's much more still to come. We'll break down what happened here in St. Paul tonight.
Well,
look ahead at the rest of
that was two big points they need. They got the Schneid. Now it's time to go watch the Kings and Penguins.